your favorite page, or if you're more than ambitious and ready, you can do the whole book. You can get your teacher's help or your parents' help to help you send it into WestCentralOnline.com.
The second page is your backpack. So what would you usually put in your backpack in middle school?
Books.
Yeah.
Lunch kit.
Yeah. What else would you put?
Mailbag.
How about going camping? Going boating. That's a long. It's the night sky. You guys like looking at the stars and the moon?
Yeah.
Seeing what's up there. Stars, yeah, those are great. Yeah, and you know what? You'd be okay with winning the prize. Did I tell you what the prize was?
No,
I don't think I did. The grand prize is a one night stay in a water slide hotel. How's that sound?
Yeah!
What three slides? Three slides. I know you all do.
Maggie, and so what have you been for Halloween this year?
A SWAT
guy. That's pretty cool. Are you going to have some sunglasses? Nice. And how about yourself?
Baseball player.
Any particular baseball player or just a baseball player?
Bryce Harper.
Nice. You get to hit some home runs out with the trick-or-treating, eh? And how about yourself?
A unicorn
this year. Nice. That's going to be is it a homemade one or?
Probably gonna get something for me to wear.
Nice. Awesome. And so what's some safety things that you guys think of when you go trick-or-treating? What would you say?
No running?
Say trick-or-treat.
Say trick-or-treat. You gotta say that.
I'd say trick-or-treat. So
that's the trick part that you're getting into there.
Happy Halloween.
Awesome.
Moises, that's last year's coloring book. Come on.
Home, no more home to me. Whither must I wander, my driver? I go where I must. Cold blows the winter wind over the
blue, colorblind.
Purple, everyone.
Can you believe it?